let's talk about Fairgrove.
Wait, you go to Fairgrove?
Yeah, don't you?
No, but I heard it's cool.
Yeah, well, that's true.
Want to hear about a cool new game? Skip over to my show and find out.
Do you want to have a jolly day? They come to our show to hear a song that'll make it jolly.
I know you want to know how them Ravens have been playing, so stay tuned to my show and I'll let you know.
Hey Falcons, want to see if there's rain next week? Then stay tuned to find out.
Fairgrove. We love our 8th grade shirts even though they...
What's up, Falcons?
This week's theme is fun. We chose the word joyful because while you have fun, you're joyful. And we chose the number one because it's fun to be number one.
This week's a little bit different, so let's just head on over to Weekly Pool to see what they have for us.
Brian? Who's this?
You know, I asked myself the same thing when my dad passed. I said, who is this man?
No, Brian. Who's this in the coffin? Because that's not my father.
Are you sure?
Are you asking me if I'm sure I know what my father looks like?
No, people make mistakes in a time of grief, Aaron.
Look at the dead body, man. Oh, you got Jackie Chan in there.
Like, we were very scattered today. This type of thing almost never happens.
Almost never happens?
I said that out loud.
It's not Burger King. You can't just mess up my order.
Please just calm down. I think I know where he is.
Brian? Who's this?
You know, I asked the same thing when my dad passed. I said, who is this man?
No, Brian, who is this in the coffin? Because that's not my father.
Are you sure?
Are you asking me? Because I know what my father looks like.
We'll make mistakes in the time of grief.
Look at the body, man.
Oh.
You got Jackie Chan in there.
We are very scared of the day.
This type of thing?
Almost never happens.
Almost never happens?
I said that out loud.
It's not Burger King. You can't just mess up my order.
Just calm down. I think I know where he is.
Hey, Rose, did you see that game yesterday?
Yeah, that game was so cool. Well, then let's go see if Sports News has that game we're talking about.
Carrie Jean Production.
Howdy, Falcons. I'm the host for the Sports News. As you know, we're all Ravens fans now since the Raiders are buns. But before we get into that, let's talk about some basketball. The Lake Show beat the Timberwolves 142-125. Wolves got clapped up, bro. Now with the Crippers, they beat the Pacers 110-99. Now with that ball foot, Raiders fans aren't gonna be joyful.
Stop!
But with this one, the Raiders got blown out again by the Titans 42-21.
No!
Hey, Zeph, what do you like better, Fortnite or PUBG?
Probably Fortnite.
Personally, I like PUBG better. Now let's go see what Game Alert has in store for us.
What's up, Fairgrove? I'm your host, Vicente Rivera Jr., and this week's theme is fun. This week's game will be PUBG or Players Unknown Battlegrounds. And this game has a rating of 9.5. This game is available on iOS, Android, PS4, Xbox, and Microsoft Windows. PUBG is not only a first-person game, but it's a third-person game too. Now I hope you're joyful!
Dragon Tales, it's almost time for Dragon Tales. Come along
to see this trail.
Now I'm back to let you know I can really shake up that.
Discipline your pet rock.
you hit rock bottom.
More cool game for my collection. But let's head on to the studio with Zeph and Rose.
I heard weird science is something weird for us this week.
Radical! Now let's go see what weird science surprises for us.
About the reality.
Let's go see if Zeph's dream came true with
the reality.
Oh God.
You dirty little liar.
I'm sorry, I can explain. Oh, explain how you forgot to invite us to your party?
Janice, I cannot stop this car. I have a curfew.
You know I couldn't invite you. I had to pretend to be plastic. Buddy, you're not pretending anymore. You're plastic. Cold, shiny, hard plastic.
Curfew, 1 a.m. It is now 1:10.
Did you have an awesome time? Did you drink awesome shooters and listen to awesome music and then just sit around and soak up each other's awesomeness?
You know what? You're the one who made me like this, so you could use me for your 8th grade revenge.
Oh, God. You dirty little liar. I'm sorry, I can explain. Explain how you forgot to invite us to your party?
Janice, I cannot stop this car.
You know I couldn't invite you. I'd pretend to be plastic.
Buddy, you're not pretending to be plastic. You are plastic. Cold, hard, plastic.
It was 1 o'clock. It's now 1:10.
Did you have an awesome time, drink awesome shooters, and listen to awesome music, and just sit around and soak up each other's awesomeness?
You know what? You're the one who made me like this. You're the one that's using me for your 8th grade revenge.
It's been really frosty outside lately. I wonder if it's gonna be any more frostier than it's been frosty.
Okay, well, let's go see if it'll stay the same with weekly weather.
That's what I...
What's up, Falcons? I'm your host for this week, Isaac Duran, per Robert's request. Now here's your weather for the week of the 16th.
On Sunday, there will be a high of 64 and a low of 42. On Monday, there will be a high of 66 and a low of 42. On Tuesday, there will be a high of 66 and a low of 44. On Wednesday, there will be a high of 64 and a low of 44. On Thursday, there will be a high of 62 and a low of 48. On Friday, there will be a high of 69 and a low of 48. On Saturday, there will be a high of 67 and a low of 49.
Oh yeah, and don't forget the Doppler radar.
And here is your Doppler radar.
Thanks for watching the number one weather show. I hope you had a fun time watching our show. Now back to the studio with the Rose and Zeph.
I heard Falcon Fit Club is doing something different this week.
So let's head over to Falcon Fit Club to see what they're doing this week.
Game's 11. Call you on fouls.
Okay.
Did I get you?
No, that was clean.
If you all right, call his mama.
If I foul, you tell me, dog.
Okay, baby.
Game's 11. Call your own fouls. Did I get you?
No, it's clean.
He'll be all right. Call his mama.
If it's a foul, then tell me, dog.
I wonder what fun song of the week is doing. It must be fun.
So then let's head on over to song of the week to find out what song they're doing.
What's up, Falcons? So I assume you're here to hear a jolly song. In that case, this song is Don't Worry, Be Happy. This song was made by Bobby McFerrin. This song was made in September of 1998. The genre is jazz, and the song was over 1 minute long. Well, anyways, see you next week, Falcons. Hope you enjoy the song.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry. Be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry. Be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy. Don't worry. Be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.